Tom Windows, the executive director at Scanad, has showed the impact Scanad has had having Vision Group as one of their partners. This was revealed at their head offices in Kololo. The marketing agency has applauded the long relationship they've had with Vision Group that has led to the growth of their businesses through the different platforms, including radios, television networks, print and digital platforms.
Feedback on areas to improve. And I hope that's obviously a two-way dialogue. I think Marissa and team do a good job. But obviously, we can always improve. So I just wonder if there's any feedback for us or things that, we can, or things that you would like us to think differently, look differently. I think, two-way dialogue and feedback's important. So please, I'm not saying you have to talk about it now, but let's have that dialogue because I think it's important. Were they one of the team where we had the quite tough negotiation with Airtel?
Yeah, that was
quite difficult.
Don Wanyama, the Vision Group CEO, in company of the head of marketing, Kenneth Oduka, and head of sales, Hope Nwagaba, have promised to have more business engagements on digital resolutions to boost their business.
The sales team is, we appreciate people are giving us lots of business, and we appreciate the communication too. We've gotten lots of feedback from the media team, the things we can do better.
Yeah.
And we keep picking these ideas and we execute them. As Vision Group, just also to give you a background a bit, we're the biggest media house in this country. We control over 50% of the media audiences, combined media audiences. That is from the most recent Ipsos research. We have the two main papers, New Vision and Okedem, which are dominant in their fields. We have six TV stations now, which speak to the different segments of Uganda's demographics.
Yeah.
The marketing agency is the largest advertising and media buying agency in the country that has played a fundamental role in building telecommunication brands.
Marissa, let's keep that in the boardroom. There.
After their visit at Scanad, the Vision Group management headed over to Mapera House, the head office of Centenary Bank, for the same cause of customer appreciation. At the bank, the managing director, Centenary Bank, Joseph Balikudembe, accompanied by the general manager communication and corporate affairs, Beatrice Lugalambi, also acknowledged the great working partnership Centenary Group has with Vision Group, like CSR, among others.
Of having done a survey around research and realized that paper might be fading out, so electronic is going nowhere. And yes, true, I think it's coming out that way. The relationship would have with Centenary Bank, even on the CSR side, what you write there contributes to CSR, because CSR is what sort of feedback you give the customers, whether it affects them positively or negatively, but would want only positive feedback for them to pick out from us and even your side. So there are so many ways we can work together.
The bank also committed 100 million shillings in a memorandum of understanding to promote women in business in Uganda. Don Wanyama appealed to Centenary Group management to utilize the digital platforms that Vision Group has established to widen media coverage and pledge to strengthen the relationship between the two companies.
Setting up the difference that we're not going to steal billboards, we're doing digital billboards,
digital, yes.
Which are like really the more current kind of things. So what I'm saying is that we're creating newer and exciting platforms on which we can still be able to have Centenary Bank advertising and connecting. We have ideas on CSR. We have some projects that we think we can work jointly with you, and the team will be coming over too. So briefly, that is it. But largely, it was to say thank you, and we wanted to just hand over a small plaque. Which you can.
Vision Group's Customer Appreciation Week commenced yesterday, and it is expected to last for a week as Vision Group appreciates its customers. Report compiled by Yismael Subaga for the news.